for a new generation.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Guaranteed to be the new sensation.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Who said?
Spice Girls.
Hold it there. Now give it to me.
Why don't we give each other new characters?
Like what?
I'll tell you what, what about Bricklayer Spice?
Sexy, come on, energy.
Or, Train Spotting Spice.
Smashing.
What about Sporty? But I am actually interested in other things. Oh. Spice.
Go for it, girls, go for it, come on.
Or cheesed off with cheesy special photo session Spice.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah,
thank you. Again.
Let's go do our own thing. Come on.
Take it from me. You know what me mother say, yeah. Better watch out. You better rise up to my game display, yeah.
He may have the looks. He may have the charm. Where does he go? What does he do when it is not in your arms?
Keep your head up.
Or can I call you Jay?
Get down, get down.
Oh, that Shane North stirred.
That's it, I'm off and going.
My mum is my best friend.
I'm just too posh.
When a little boy gonna win the cup like, eh?
Are we finished yet?
Blah, 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 girl power, feminism, you know what I mean? Oh, no. Yo!
I feel as I've been strangled. How do you feel?
Really uncomfortable.
Well, I just nearly fell off these shoes. Can you sprain my ankle?
These things are really tight. They're going right on my bum.
These are really comfy, actually.
Don't even think about it, you.
I'm off. I'm getting these off. Oh, I need some black ones.
How can you wear these?
Look at the pile of
puppies. Dance teacher of all time, Mr. Step.
Right, you horrible lot! Left, right, left, woo! Yeah.
Oh, don't give me that Julie Andrews, hey, on a hill type clap, clap, trot, thump.
I'm your mother now, and I don't mean superior. Take that sweet out of your mouth, or you'll turn in front of me. Look at that arsehole, bullet sweat, and die from that other fire! Right, now.
You the dance teacher, Mr. Step?
That is correct. I'm going to show you my port de bras, although that won't apply to you. Vincent! One, two, one. Mama, oh, mama, oh, mama, oh, mama, mama, oh, mama, mama.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
Do you know what? We can't dance like that.
Yes, I know. I've seen your videos.
enough now. Should we do our own thing?
Yeah, I can't even understand they talk so straight. That's it. We've got to get fit. Red to free fall.
Other. We landed and Joe got up and went, "I'm going to say bye, girls. Girls, I'm going to say bye now." And I thought, well, that's really weird. We never say goodbye to each other because we're not, you know, we go home for a couple of hours and we're back together.
You know something? You just think, well, that's a bit odd, the way somebody says goodbye to you.
Thank you for coming along. It's really nice to see you all, but are we not missing somebody?
We are. Unfortunately, Jerry's not very well tonight, so get well soon, Jerry.
I think we came up with, let's just say she's ill and just feel it out for a minute to see if she's going to come back at all. That's what I was hoping for, anyway.
It was all kicking off. There's phone calls here. We were ringing her. You know, Lois were ringing us. And we spoke to her on that day, and we were like, "What are you doing, you silly cow? Come on, just come back, you know."
I don't think we actually thought that she'd left.
Jerry Halliwell, otherwise known as Ginger Spice, has announced she's left the Spice Girls, ending days of speculation about her future.
I remember knowing in my heart days approaching that I was going to leave, and there was the song Viva Forever, and I was like standing there and I was thinking, oh my God, this is the last time I'm going to sing this with these girls. I can't do it anymore. I just felt empty and I'd given them everything I could. I just felt like the band had got so big, and you know, and the girls, you know, were almost like they didn't need me anymore, really. And yeah, I definitely felt very redundant, and like the wheels were turning whether I was there or not, it felt.
Everybody in the band's needed. God, it wouldn't be able to function, you know, without us all being there for each other.
The story goes that she always got going to do, or she wanted to do something to do with breast cancer, but Mel B wouldn't let her in. And I don't know that story. I don't remember any of that.
And I say it was, you know, they said that they didn't want me to do this breast cancer interview alone, and that kind of did it for me. I was like, I can't even do that by myself.
Twenty-one minutes to nine. Now then, brace yourself for this. Posh
sporty, baby, scary,
Thursday,
and ginger.
June 28th, and today the Spice Girls are expected to tell us they're going to reunite for a tour.
Rumour has it that the Spice Girls are expected to announce they're going to get together again here.
A news conference is starting soon at the O2 Arena in London.
It wasn't until a week before that we really knew it was going to happen. And for me, I didn't believe it was going to happen until we're actually in the same room.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'd seen Emma, Jerry and Victoria quite recently before that, so I knew I was cool with them. But I hadn't seen Melanie for a few years, and I was scared.
We're all a bit older and a bit wiser and more experienced. And I think it was almost like a relief, like, oh, we're back together again. I'm not doing it by myself anymore.
I was carrying my baby and I was actually really excited. The fact that my baby was with me on that day was quite a special moment.
You look amazing.
You do.
Thank you.
Hello.
I think we're all just happy to be back together and think out of all the girls, it's myself and Jerry who probably appreciate being in the group more than anybody. Not because of the music, but literally just on a personal level about having our friends around us.
I cannot tell you how excited, how proud and joyful I felt to see those girls together.
Jerry had a christening for her baby, Bluebell, and I'm godmother, and so is Emma. We were all there except for Melanie B, and we had a laugh.
Come on, girls!
And then literally the day after, it was myself, Jerry and Emma that started just talking about it, and would be fun. We should think about getting back together.
I always knew we were going to get back together. There was never a question in my mind. You ask any of the girls, and I was always the one that's going, oh, yeah, in a few years, or, yeah, we're back on tour.
Okay,
centre,
let's all do
centre. I was like, no way. No effing way. I am never, ever going to do it ever again, as long as I live.
Please welcome, in person for the first time together in 9 years, since Ginger did a bunk in Oslo, posh, ginger, sporty, baby, scary, the one and only Spice Girl!
Chemistry that we had that day was brilliant. The media thing that we had to address, that was kind of fun and games for us.
This is a question for Melanie C. As recently as April, you were still saying, I'm not going to rejoin the Spice Girls. So what changed?
Well, a girl's allowed to change her mind. And also, you know, this is something that we've only seriously started discussing this year, yeah. Really. And yeah, you know, I think all of us have had our fears and doubts.
Some not so black cabs as well.
The arrival of the Spice Girls.
Hello,